Hey guys, and welcome to another episode of Let's Play The Sims 3 Isle of the Midnight Sun Challenge. It has been quite a while since I said that. I know, but we are back into The Sims 3, taking a little break. Well, not a little break from Sims 4, we're still going to be uploading Sims 4 videos, of course, since it's the new and the hottest thing out there right now, in Simslandia. But I just noticed this pot of plants over here. That's cool. Never noticed that before. Wow, this thing is really detailed. Just looking at Sims 3 stuff. Okay. So it looks like Sasha is awake. They're all still crying from, you know, the death of Lang. That's right. He passed away recently. So just in the last part, actually. Oh, he's feeding the Kurak all by himself. Well, that's amazing. Make your bed. And then what you can do is change your outfit to your everyday wear and then go downstairs and there's no leftovers. But you can have a quick meal of cereal. Sasha's gonna eat leftover mac and cheese. I don't think so. I think I'm gonna have her first change her outfit because that is kind of inappropriate. Let's be honest here. Have a quick meal of some... Let's have some yogurt. Mm-hmm. Paint. So yeah. There's our diabarium. Alright, okay, you can, she's waiting for Kyle to go there, and he's annoyed because she's on his way, I mean. Okay, great, good progress. Let's have a quick meal of senior shout, of cereal, not senior, that's so Abby, and I was like, senior! Okay, not mac and cheese. How about you serve breakfast today? On Lang's behalf, let's do waffles. I don't really know what to cook. So waffles. Alright, guys. Change into your outfits, please. She's like heartbroken. Let's have her wear her formal wear. Something different. Let's do it. It's Lana's birthday today! My. She's turning an elder the day after Lang passes away. That's really outstanding. That's crazy. She's eating macaroni and cheese. You know what? Whatever. She's heartbroken. She can do whatever she wants. There's still a lot of mac and cheese left. Interesting. Okay. Oh, yeah. Wow. It's crazy. It really is. Hello, Trent. Missed you, my friend. How about you change your outfit to your everyday wear? I know Abby's in the way. Abby's usually in the way. Just kidding. I'm so harsh on Abby. Eat some cereal. Yeah, she's still in the way. All right. We'll go ahead and watch some TV. Buddy, can you please clean that up? That would be amazing. If you can. Now, he was usually fishing here all the time. I'm gonna have him fish over here. Let's see if we could catch some... I don't know what it's called. An angelfish, I believe. So let's see if we can do that. We've got bills! 1,197. Pretty good. It's okay. It's good for us. We're fine. We're good. Alright, let's have her write a book. Who killed the goose? Who killed Lang, by the way? I'm pretending that we're gonna write a little mystery novel, but we're still writing Who Killed the Goose, which I don't know if it's a humor novel or something, I don't really remember. But how about you, before you grab a plate, which definitely you will, because you are starving, go ahead and grab a plate after you change your outfit. Abby, if you can use the bathroom over here, that would be fantastic. Look at him watching the romance TV with Sasha. But Jules will follow them. We'll follow him. Oh, good morning, Luke. Missed ya. Alright. Ooh, we need to clean Roy's terrarium. And fill Roy's food. And upstairs, the money tree has money bags. Ooh. Sweet. Afterwards, Abby, you can go ahead. And out of anger, I guess. Maybe she's like in that stage of like anger and stuff. And she can now woohoo in the jetpack. That's good to know. Balsalid board. Let's do a space rock box. Let's break a few since she did... still want to break 100 more boards. Wow. Let's see if we can do that. She's 111 days old, everyone. 111. It's her number. All right, cool. All right. Let's have Luke actually change his outfit to everyday wear. If you can use the bathroom and take a shower and then afterwards flush that, because it's kind of disgusting if you don't flush it. What are these people? Call Yay. Clean the dishes, join an investigation career. What are you doing? He doesn't go that path, Missy. Trent is literally in the room. Whoa. Look at him. He is not satisfied. Look. Alright, whatever. Whatever, Sasha. I don't know what path you're going with. Luke is literally in the room as well. How awkward. And Lana's just like chilling, just writing her book. You're like, you're crazy, kids. You're crazy. She wants to paint, but before she can paint, I do want her to use the all-in-one bathroom over here. And then also make his bed. Lana's not gonna do that. She's heartbroken. How about Sasha help out a bit? She's in the room. Why not? And Kyle just leveled up his fishing skill to level 8. That's really, really good. Hug Jules amorously. Well, after seeing that, of course. Kiss Jules. Let's do this. We haven't done this in a while, so kiss him. Okay, now I'll lock this wanton. Let's... Don't scare him. Don't scare him, you little mood swingy person. Morse hug. Give him a hug. She's almost done with her book, too, which is awesome. And then he wants to woohoo with Jules. Let's go downstairs, where his mom is not right next door. And woohoo with Jules. Or not his mom, his sister. Yeah, Lana is his sister. Yeah, sister. Okay, I get confused. I do get confused sometimes. Alright, you guys, it's a little bit awkward, but whatever. She doesn't see you. She's ignoring those noises that they're making. Really is, though. Look at him. Has feet in the water. Fishing for some angel fish. Yes. Or any fish, actually. Really any fish. He wants to catch 15 anchovies. Still hasn't caught a goldfish. I think you could catch a goldfish from here. Probably not. I don't know. We never caught one before. Oh, we know? Looks only one fish that we don't know that we can catch here. Oh. Ah, Lana's latest 348-page dramatic interpretation. So, this drama novel. Play chess. How about you use the bathroom here? Okay, so, interpretation. Who Killed the Goose has finally been released to the public consumption. Readers are already comparing it to film noir. I don't know how to pronounce that. Or just black and white. Question mark or exclamation point. She will receive 6 royalty payments of 342 simoleons, I think it was. Boast about good looks. Good looks. Well then, use the bathroom, make your bed. Jules, I'm sorry to make you do this, but make Abby's bed over here. Alright, you can put away the leftovers. I think everybody ate. Everybody's pretty green, so it looks to be good. Okay, buddy, we paid that off. Alright, what else can we do? We can recycle the newspaper. We can go with Jules, and after that, he can actually go ahead and draw a little bit more. I would have you play your musical instrument. What else can you do? What else do you want to do? 3 different skills. He was working. We got logic down. That's good. Then we were working on piano, and I don't know if handiness was one. I mean, actually, Trent had the handiness. No? Yes? No? Or was it just slang? Was it just slang with the handiness? I think, okay, then Luke is gonna continue with the handiness thing, right? Yeah. It was Yusuf. No, not Yusuf. Did Yusuf have handiness? I know Ebony did, for sure. Whatever. Belang was a handy sim. That's for sure. Hold on, let me check really quickly. Lana? Nope. Trent? Nope. Jules? No, but he is leveling up the inventing skill, which is cool. I should have invent. He had handiness from learning the inventing skill. Okay, well, we still could learn it with Luke, since he does want to upgrade something. So I guess I was kind of doing something with him with handiness. Not really, though. I don't think I paid attention to it much. Complete turn with the B grade. I don't think we were going to go back with him, so I'm going to just cancel that out. He also wanted to become best friends with Lana, which she's not writing a book right now, so why not? Let's learn a song. Let's learn Ping and His Checkers. Let's learn The Lung of Xing Lo, since we don't know that. Look at this. Beautiful music in the background, by the way. Kyle Marino just caught an angelfish, which is great bait for the deathfish. And Sasha just finished her painting. We're 38 simoleons. What a masterpiece. Sell that thing. Ah, Kyle Marino just caught a fairy damsel for the first time. That's an interesting fish. Go ahead and paint a medium sculpture. I mean, not a painting. Paint a medium sculpture, please. Please do. That makes so much sense. Yes. Okay, perfect. Because you're up here already, clean Bluebird's cage, fill Bluebird's cage's food, and then Trent, now he was going to insult Abby, because who wouldn't insult Abby, you know what I mean? Just kidding. Tend the garden. Let's go ahead and harvest our money bags from the money tree. Yes. Trent just learned fishing? From what, the multi-tab? Yeah, 6 money bags. Cash and money for 2,234. He has a lobster in his inventory? What? He literally just had a lobster in his inventory. What? Why do you have a lobster? Well, I don't know. Okay. You know what, Kyle? Have a lobster. Yeah, there you go. Or I can give it to, like, Lana if she cooks or something. Can she even make lobster thermidor? So, there was a glitch where we bought the recipe books and now they disappeared. So, that's great. So we don't have recipe books anymore. Sweet. Wait, so Trent has the multi-tab. We can't shop online for books because there's no bookstores. Okay, so we're kind of stuck here. Abby's just jamming out to a sunflower. Alright, let's go ahead and sell these stuff. She's just having an awesome day. I mean, for the most part. She's unlucky, of course. She's gonna get scared in a moment. And she's stir crazy. The bird's flying out. Oh well. She can go ahead and go windsurfing. And my buddy Trent can also go windsurfing, because why not? Kyle and Rena just caught an excellent tragic clownfish. Look at them go. Dula's almost dug through it like any other rock, but managed to save a large space rock in time to collect it. Awesome. Sweet. She's taking her time. Down here. Okay, these guys, I did want them to talk. I noticed that they were starting to play video games, which hopefully, you know, can increase their relationship. But she's gonna cry on his shoulder, console, cheer him up, learn his songs, or Where's My Money, Mummy, under the hot desert sun. They can do that. Oh, look at this. Cheered up, gobs of sobs are stopped by the kind words from others. And look at that. Oh, I know, I thought the computer was broken. I just saw the smoke. No, it's in. I was like, just in time, too, for their conversation. Okay, let's go. Why sit down for that? I don't know. Abby's back in her winter coat. Gonna play computer games. Can she cook lobster thermidor? She can. Awesome. Well, we would need to cook vegetarian lobster thermidor. But I'm gonna cook a regular lobster thermidor because we have a lobster. So why not cook a lobster thermidor? It's only right. Right? It's only right. Okay. The miner, what happened to it? Another underground tunnel thing. Okay, put in inventory. Trent, my friend is swimming. Come here. Come here and investigate. We can do it tomorrow. Oh, he went in there, right? Oh, it's Lana's birthday. I thought somebody was passing away. I got scared. I'm like, Lana, don't do this. Kyle Marino should come home and watch. Watch. Oh, he's here. Awesome. Oh, he was still on the lot. Come on. Oh, Lana has just reached her elder status. Oh, that fashion sense has only gotten better. Just kidding, Lana. Oh, boy. All right, Lana. Let's go ahead and take her into Create a Sim. Testing cheats. Haven't done this in a while. Enabled true. Sweet. Off to Create a Sim we go. Let's get in there. I'll try to do this as quickly as possible.
Barnog!
Yes. We are in formal wear right now. Oh, it's looking hideous. It's looking absolutely atrocious. My friends. Okay. Elders. Let's have her. Yes. Queen. Yes. Do it. Oh, not accessories. Ah! Okay, shoes. We can't see them, but I think she was wearing the hideous ones before, so Tom's saying, oh, it's comfortable. We could see them, too. We'll never see her in her formal wear, unless I feel like having her put it on one day, like I did today. So that's nice. Oh, Lana's an elder now. They're getting so old. They really are. All right, everyday wear. She could wear this cute little top. It's new. Something new for me. Alright, I'm a cute little skirt. Mean girls. Yeah. Oh god, I can't let her wear that. But then again, I could. She's so cute with those pigtails. I can't. Lana, you are so adorable. Let's give her those purple pants. She really matches too. Oh boy. Okay, and then shoes. She will be wearing some thumbs. Yes. And her thumbs will be the same color as this. Look at this! Just like magic! Yeah. No. No? Yes? No? Let's make that lighter and then perfect. And that could be cool. There are her shoes. Sweet. Create a sim. Something that Sims 4 lacks. But Sims 4 has different styles. So yeah. But the game runs faster, so eh, whatever. Let's go to sleepwear before the other Sims music starts up and is super loud. Sleepwear, oh boy, thank goodness I went to sleepwear and changed that. So this thing. A World Adventure shirt, sure. Some leggings. Why not? No, let's get for some underwear. I'm cute with underwear. It's okay. We can go with that, call it a day. Okay, now athletic wear. We won't see her in this, but I was just kind of curious as to what she's wearing.
Soul.
Whatever. I would change it anyway because it bothers me. So, there you go. Look at that. She looks better than already. Better than ever. Better. And look how cute she looks. She's a little hunchback, but. Aw, so cute. Gonna teach us pigtails. There goes the music. The start of the beautiful music. And outerwear. Perfect. Out we go, just in time. We could change the hair in here, but just realized that I panicked about the music starting up. So, we're gonna go change it out of mirror for old fashioned sake. Let's go. Let's select her. And then change her appearance really quickly. I know Lobster Thermidor is ready for her birthday. And as a little remembrance kind of funeral party kind of thing for Lang, I don't know, they're gonna eat something fancy tonight. Found some lobster in the inventory, gonna cook lobster thermidor, it's only fair. Alright, Abby is handy though. Something about Trent going in the tunnel, didn't see it, ignored it, obviously. Ooh, that hairstyle is hideous. Oh my, superwoman hairstyle. You can give her this one. Lana. You can give her this. Yeah, let's select it for all her outfits. I don't know why she's still wearing formal. Oh, because that's what she aged up. She's wearing her formal before. I guess I can give her this one. I mean, why not, right? Like, I use it in my Island Paradise Let's Play, but I never really use it again. I don't think it looks that bad on her. I might want to change that pink, though. I think making it white would match with every outfit more. Or if you make it gray, it can match her hair, so it looks like her hair was wrapped around and not elastic. Or a hair tie, or a scrunchie. But scrunchies were those big ones, so hair tie is what I'll call it. Okay, cool. Her eyebrows look fine. Makeup, I could change it because purple is a little extravagant. Plus, my Sims that had, like, I had the makeup, some eyeshadow, and so dramatic, oh my god. But I had some old eyeshadow, and apparently I deleted it. Oh god, that looks horrific. So all my Sims got, like, the purple ones as replacement, so, you know, whatever. We could just give her this one. It's subtle. It's Lana. She's an elder. She doesn't need this. Even though that doesn't look like a dramatic change. Not too dramatic, at least. I don't know. Looks alright. Oh boy, look at Lana. So cute. Alright, let's just give her this. The top eyeliner. Looks nice. Cutie. This is good. Can't really tell. We can give her something for her lips. Ooh, not that. Not that either. A lot of my lipstick custom content seems to be gone. Or maybe it's just not for elders? I don't know. My game seems to be running a lot faster. I'm not really sure why. I haven't been on for a while. I guess I'll just give her this and call it a day. There's Lana for us. Woo! Alright, let's get out of here. Shall we? She looks beautiful. Beautiful as always. Alright, Lana, where's the lobster thermidor? Did they put it away already? They did not. Oh. Oh, don't put it away. Don't put it away. Oh, why do you do that? Take it out. Oh. Oh. Perfect. Perfect. Seriously, though? Seriously? Why? My. Why? Alright. Well, that's... Can they get it? Hold on. I'm gonna keep it like this. Can you grab a plate is the question. Oh, it fixed itself. Alright, call the house. Let's meal. Who took a plate already? Oh, you're grabbing a plate. Who's eating right now? No one? You're eating. You already grabbed the plate. And Trent did, right? So, there you go. Perfect! Or Luke did. Luke and Kyle. Ah, that's... Those are their names. Awesome. Alright, good? Eating dinner? Everyone has room? Everybody's gonna go to bed after this? Looks fine. Get it together. I like how it's perfect quality. Uh-oh, they're all thinking about this again. Let's put away the leftovers. And then if you can, buddy... Oh, she was naked for a little bit. Use the bathroom, okay? And then put away the leftovers. Since you're a neat sim, you like to do that. Abby, go to bed. Head to bed. We're gonna have Luke clean up for a little bit. Because he does want to clean up the dishes, so it's fine by me. Absolutely fine. You're in my way. I wanted to... what else? What's dirty right now? Let's go around and clean some stuff. Nothing's dirty. Sounds good. Let's turn off the music. This is good. We can go to bed, everybody. Oh, he's going to vomit. Oh, that's right, because he's a vegetarian. My bad. Whatever. He can detonate the bed for revenge. Sure. So, yeah. Since there's an open space in the house, we could have Sasha and Luke have a kid and get started on that. But then... In order for Kyle to have a kid, then, well, we have plenty of days. He has 6 days until aging up until a young adult, which means 6 days until we go to university, which means 6 days until we actually even think about finding him someone. Hopefully by then, Abby or Lana, I don't think Lana's gonna pass away, like, just someone will be out of the household. I know it's sad to, like, wish upon their death. It's really, really mean. But, you know, like, we need an open spot. And then there'll be an open spot for his kid. We can think about that. You know, once a generation passes away, another generation, it gives room for another generation to begin. Or just a new sim to form. So one goes away, you know, whatever. Once a door closes, another one opens, a window, whatever the saying is. But you get it. All right, these guys are waking up now. Okay, oh, Sasha was waking up. Ah, okay. So she is stir crazy. She's gonna go over here, use the all-in-one bathroom. Lucky for her. Her husband, or not even husband yet. Still romantic interests. Forgot that I have to do that. Get them to be romantic again. But great ignorance. Oh. They all have such a great relationship in this household. I love it. But, she has to still get romantically involved with Luke, the guy who she sleeps with every night. And not sleeps by sleeping with, I mean actually sleeping in the same bed and not like woohooing. So yeah, we have a couple of things to focus on, but I will be starting these videos up again. School's a little hectic, so not as many videos will be going out as the summer, but enough. So I hope you guys enjoyed this episode. I'm not really sure how long it was. Hopefully it was long enough. If not, my apologies, but I'm going to record probably another episode right now, hopefully. So I love you guys so much. Have an amazing day. I love you guys. Like I said, believe in yourself and stay awesome. Okay, see you guys soon. Game on. Goodbye.